show, was a lovable girl, but I was bright, cheerful. She came, she was trouble when she came into the world, and trouble what went out because she didn't give us any warning at all. She was always there when we wanted her, and obviously after losing our son 21 years ago, that was a double blow to us, but hopefully we'll get over it someday, and we'll all meet up again someday.